I was there to comfort her, and I knew.